Batman. Show your face.
It's over, you know. Your mission, your little holy war, it all ends tonight.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founder's Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
take out the missile launcher after I destroy these tanks.
Have lost contact.
We'll reacquire it!
Target location.
You're trapped, Dark Knight. You put up a good fight, but now you lose.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on?
You have a name?
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do...
We have an APC's location, sir. Just three more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Station 17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
Sorry, Batman. It's our city now.
I need help here! Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Thank you.
his lieutenants are all but wiped out. The militia won't hold this.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me. So, you're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strongman playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the train I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Detective, I think you're getting the hang of it. I seem to have scratched your car. I'd swap insurance details, but I expect you'll be dead by morning. Water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. Look at you, Detective. hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier. Me hanging, detective. The answer is right above your nose. You know, detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, detective. I have no doubt. Water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there! I think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective. But No, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short. Struggling, detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections. Ah! This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out. You know, the line between perfectly designed riddles and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Hey, Eddie.
Which cabinet, kitty cat?
And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait for Batman. Always been the smartest man in the room, detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swoon. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Only one militia AP Sam. Sending you the location now. Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements ASAP.
But I need to secure the area first. APC, it's God.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought, the militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
Oh man, it's him!
I can't leave them alone.
Bruce, I've got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing. They'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile.
Jeez, what the hell is that?
I need to using the car, Penguin's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
Useless.
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already... Your family jewels are coming off. Now lose them.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Down, boys. Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Wonder how Peach is doing out front. He was pissed he got guard duty.
Batman! He's here!
Ah! Fuck!